Hey guys, Dustin Dyson here. Welcome to another PK commentary. This time a little bit more high risk. I told you in my very first video that I was going to help you grow with me by keeping you updated on my statistics. That's being my stats. I don't know why I said statistics. Here are my updated stats. They haven't changed too much except mining. I've been able to catch a few stars here and there. And the big change is the bank. If you've noticed the last few vids, besides the time I did a Vesta PKing a bit at the end of my video, I didn't have really much of a bank. But with PKing, which is definitely my strong suit, I built it up throughout the last week. And here's the result. I lost about 2 bill in my cash stack, but I still have a decent bank. This is my PK tab. Literally almost all of this was PK'd yesterday. I haven't had much time besides that to PK any other time of the week. So hopefully we'll be doing some Dayrock PKing and a little bit of high-risk PKing. One more update. I do apologize. Still no new mic. Still no better recorder. I still have Hypercam. But the same me, and hopefully you enjoy that. So hopefully we'll be back, be back with the fight, and we'll go from there. Okay, guys, back with the fight. Seems we've got one with good fight. Neat name there, bud. So, let's see. It's kind of weird because usually when I'm fighting, a lot of times, let me get this out of the way, a lot of times when I'm fighting, let me quickly. Oh. A lot of times when I'm fighting, let me resume that. I'm kind of concentrating, so the whole commentary thing is a little new to me. At least for this much. Yeah, I'm going to pause just a few times. That was a crazy high spec. Okay. Well, I didn't have much time to talk. No thank you, bud. Thanks. But hopefully I'll be able to go in more depth with commentary in the next few fights. So I'll be back with another one. Looks like we got another find here. Let's see. All right, back to the commentary. Didn't get to talk much, and I'm going to try to multitask. I know that's kind of the art of PKing while making commentary, is the multitasking part. Oop! Alright, there you go. See, I wasn't paying enough attention. Kind of bit me in the ass, but, Alright, well, that's a sign that we need to redeem ourselves. I'll try to get a few risk fights in. I'll buy some Vesta or Zadius, or I might just do some Dayrock high risking, and we'll go from there. So I can hopefully finish the commentary with a boom. I'm sorry if I'm kind of sounding light or hurried. This is my first PK commentary where I'm actually feeling decent, where I can use my full voice. But with that, there's some high expectations that are kind of tripping me up, if you can't tell. But besides that, this should be a pretty entertaining video. I'll come back with you with hopefully a high-risk fight. It may just be a Dayrock fight, but depending on who I get, we'll see about that. All right, be right back. All right, guys, we've got a high-risk fight. 2 bill with I'ma Kill You. I've never fought him before, and this is going to be the real challenge. Commentating with a high-risk fight. I usually like to concentrate, but this is for you, so I hope you enjoy it. Because if I lose this, it is a huge part of my bank. But it's not the end of the world. I'll still be able to make videos and, you know, THPK. I have quite a few sets left. Oh. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and save up there just a bit. Yep. Oh, shit. I thought that was it. I thought that was what was gonna kill him. But I was not so lucky, so it's whatever. Shit, my bad. If you can tell, this is kind of nerve-wracking. Oh my gosh. I love high-risk PKing, but doing it with the commentaries, I've never... I've never been able to do that before. So... Hey. How on earth did I not kill him? All right, well, hopefully we'll be back with a rematch soon. You'll get some better feedback from my hits. Does that even make... Yeah, Dem hits. That's right. Okay, be right back, guys. Okay, guys, back with another fight. Two bill. Okay. Ah! Okay. This is intense. I mean, I've never felt like this, and I've done bigger risk fights than this. Ooh. Good start, man. Boom. There it goes. All right, well, that was fun. Pretty quick. 1.6. Oh, actually, 160 mill spirit shards. So I'll be back with another risk fight. That was good. I don't know. That was a good feeling. All right, be back in just a bit, guys. All right, looks like we got another fight. Unfortunately, it's not a risk fight. I was wanting to fight this guy with the Fine Whip over here, but he doesn't want it, even though we have same risk. So, this may or may not be one of the last fights in the video. I don't know how long it's going. I don't want to make it too long of a video. Last one I made, sorry about that save, last one I made was a little long. We'll try to avoid that from now on. Just make it short and sweet. And GSpec. Oh. And to the X. Okay. That wasn't too bad. The last one, pretty epic. I wanted to rematch the guy that I won the two bill fight off of, but he was not up for it, unfortunately. So we're just gonna have to fight people on edge or until someone PMs me. I did do a little thing through Yell, saying that I was high risking. So we may have another fight before the end of the video with that. But I hope you guys enjoy it. I really like making these videos. Hold on. There you go. I really like making these videos for you guys, but it's kind of tough because I don't have that equipment to give you the best quality possible, and I really value that. Again, I'm sure for you guys at home, it's kind of annoying listening to the clicking, and I can't really avoid that because I just don't have the equipment right now to take care of it. And again, I'm using some pretty shitty web recorders. Now, if you have any suggestions on what I could use or what I should use, you can leave it in the comment on the forums below, or leave a comment on the YouTube link below. Either one works. Either one is appreciated. Someone was trying to blitz or barrage to Karasi me. Alright, well, I think this is going to conclude the video. I hope it wasn't too long, and I hope you enjoyed it. I realize now that maybe my voice is a little more enthusiastic towards the end of the video than it was at the start, and I apologize. Stay tuned. I'm going to go ahead and cut this clip and make one more video of high risking, and then I'll make that a video for the future. So thanks for watching, guys. Quick little update. 180 mil shards. That's pretty kick-ass. So, please like, comment, and give me your opinions on what you want to hear or what you want to see next in videos. I do a little bit of hybriding, but that might be an interesting video, maybe a little disastrous. But I'm really looking forward to hearing your opinions and what you want to see down in the comments below. Thank you for watching, guys. Bye.